I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Airman Brandon Best from Cedar Rapids, Iowa, and I've been deployed to Balad, Iraq since June.
I find the map and draw a straight line over rivers, farms, and state lines. The distance from me to where you'd be, it's only finger lengths that I see.
I remember it was hard leaving my family at the airport just because I know I'd be gone so long and I'd miss them, but I knew I'd get through it. I remember getting off the plane in Iraq and all I could think about was how hot it was.
Words mostly noises, ghosts with just voices. Your words in my memory are like music to me. And miles from where you are, picks me up and sets me down in your warm arms.
Something that I look forward to here a lot is getting to call home or call my girlfriend or Skype. I mean, we only get to about 15 minutes a week, so it means a lot to me when I get to. I'd say the hardest part about being deployed is just missing your family, knowing you're missing out on their lives, but I know they support me, and I'll get to see them soon. Can't wait to come.